snaps his pass through the middle. Gensel breaks it up. Mintyukov ahead, and Fanning on getting it deep was Carlson. The Penguins just lift it back to center. Crosby on the backhand. Hoists it into the empty net. Only Sidney Crosby. And now it is 2-0 Pittsburgh. 556th career NHL goal, tying him with the great Johnny Busick for 28th all time.
And you know the other thing about that, John, is that he waited till he got to center before he even made the attempt to
just
flip that puck
just in case.